It's a perfect morning. Well, so hello everybody. King Spy Crab is here, and today we got a video for you guys. Yay! So, we're going to move out into that house over there. You might not see it, but the people who made the house said it's all ready, and you know, you can go to it. So we're gonna have to speed run this, you know, get it out. Let's go. Not good at editing. Almost done. And done. Okay. So the area that we're going to be living in is a nice birch wood house. It's right over there. Let's go over there. So, I still have my job. I do need to pay the rent and everything, but not yet. I still get like a few more days till I do pay the rent. And yeah, so we're gonna go and check out the house. I never seen it. I only seen it like once, but it was a lot of money. I literally lost all my money buying that house. Let's go over to it. Fast travel. So this is the area that we're going to be living. Okay, let's check it out. Ooh, it's lights. Okay, so we're going to turn on those. Nice, I like the table and everything. So this. Okay, turns on all the lights. What does this do? Lights up something. Oh, it lights up the hallway. This is the area that I'm going to be sleeping in. Oh, they picked my favorite painting. There. Good. And then. Okay. This is the bathroom, I guess. Yeah, I just wasted, like, literally all of my money for a bathroom with a toilet that's the size of my half. That's like the size of my waist. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Gosh, I just wasted my money on this bathroom. I do like the bath. I think that's meant to be there. I kind of like the shower. Let's see how it goes. Okay. Heard that that they put in like this nice tile. It just came out. It's like a certain type of tile. I don't remember what it is called. Certain type of tile. Yeah, it looks nice, you know, we might spend a day here. Empty, nice and empty. Let's go check out the kitchen. Okay. Let's close. What's over here? I like it. Okay. Right there. We got some ovens. It's nice. We got sunset. Whatever the heck that is. I think that's one of my friend's house. Okay, we got a knife, so we need to cut up some steak. Haven't really bought any food. Yeah. Oh, I like the little dining one. Oh. Yay, it's perfect for popping my back. Okay. Oh, speaking of back, it's hurting really badly. I'm not messing up the camera. Okay. So, let's check out the rest of this. So, yeah, it's a pretty small house, you know. Decent. So, this house, pretty much what I live in, They said to not go near those craters, or whatever the heck those are. No, they said don't go near them. I don't know why. I think it like does something. But, who cares? Oh yeah, I got my chief skin back. Except for that other one. I'm still pretty lucky. So yeah, I guess we're gonna have to spend our first night here. Okay, let's turn off these lights. We're gonna go to work. I don't really have any breakfast. I might steal from my friend's place. That's cool. That took a lot of redstone. Let's turn off all the lights. God, I still wonder what those craters do. Yeah. Must have been like a mistake in the building. Ugh. Oh, got drowsy. Sleep like that. Turn on the light. Everything's good. Yeah, from the po so like I like the bathroom and everything. It's looking pretty nice. Except for the part that my glass is made out of paint. Need to clean this suit. It was on a lot of dirt, as you can see. Not sure if it's gonna come off. Gotta get this off. Oh shoot, forgot. Forgot the soap! Gotta rub the towel, just in case. And. Okay. I think it came off. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it came off. Okay. Whoop, 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 whoop. There. Perfect. Dang it, I still have the dirt on me. You see the little crevices of dirt? I'm trying to get that off. I never got to get that off. I still like this tile. Hold up. Hold up. It's a crafting table. Hey, it still looks like a pretty cool pattern. Looks pretty cool. Hey, let's go to work. We have to. I'm gonna have to shut off these lights. I don't wanna waste power. Because there's more bills that I have to pay. Now there's water bills, there are power bills. I'm gonna go over to my friend's house. Hopefully he doesn't notice. And I just stole some of his food. I can't really go at the. I have signs. What does it say? Denton. No crabs allowed. That offends me! What? Oh, this is a robbery! What do you have? I am so. Wait, hold on. I thought. Did it say something else? No crabs allowed because we do not want crabby people. Oh. I got mistaken. I thought they meant like no crabs allowed, like meaning that I'm not allowed. I'm the king's spy crab. I'm not allowed in crabs. But it's just a joke. No crabs allowed because we do not want crabby people. Coincidence. Sort of, maybe. So yeah, we should check out the bill area. It changed. Yeah, changed. Yeah, they added more signs. So what is this? Power fuse, $32. Water fuse, $15. Guaranteed tax, $20, 5 days. Two properties own, $64, 6 days. So this pretty much means, yeah. I need money that I can, I'm gonna go over to my friend's house and steal some breakfast. Hopefully he doesn't notice. Because one time when I was playing with him, he noticed that some of his stuff was stolen. I said, no, I don't know. Yeah. Is this where his lights are? Hopefully he doesn't notice. I'm lying right now. Some carrots. Why does he have a bucket of lava? What does he think? I thought he was cool and all. Gosh, he's rich. I thought I was rich. I'm gonna get some fish. I'm gonna go check this around. City's always empty. It's like Phoenix. Nobody. Oh, giant pig. I always wonder what they did in there. I think they were testing on pigs. Yeah, this guy has major problems. Major. I'm alive. Let's see how that fish is cooking. He doesn't notice. Like, I think he probably counts all of his coal every single day to make sure how much coal he has, and he has like a list. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wow, he has more money than me. What is this? Like, I can see that he goes to work. Not really. He's just... I did nothing whatsoever. I did not do a crime. I did nothing. Oh my god, I'm so evil. I become evil. Yeah, I want to live here. I want to live here. Not in that other house. Yeah, let's just shove this down, man. Ugh! Okay, that was good. Okay, we're gonna have to shut off the lights so he doesn't notice. Okay. When he says, who stole my stuff, I'm gonna say, there's somebody online who, was playing and I think he probably stole your stuff. Yeah, that's my excuse. But the real excuse is to say, I did it. That's what's supposed to happen. This. Oh, I had another tower. Oh no, it's the Twin Towers. That's like combined into each other. Do not enter. Shoot, I'm off. Oh, hopefully my boss doesn't get mad at me. AKA the president. Shoot, I'm in trouble. Oh, hopefully he doesn't notice that I'm off. I think they have security cameras here. Good thing they don't, because then I would be in humongous trouble right now. Because first, I stole some food from my friend's place. Second, I pretty much literally stole his money because I needed some. I hope he's not mad. Oh. I just did a crime. Nah, who cares? See if everything is going well. Let's have a cup of coffee. Which one is mine? I wish it had names in this area. I think this one was mine from the last episode. I think this one was mine. I always need coffee so that I can stay up. Keep at it. Yep. The time is about. I found a glitch. I think it's cube day. When literally everything, when you go into five mode, everything is cube. Better wait. This job is boring. Here, I got some jokes and puns. Okay, hold on. Where's the list? Okay. Puns. Let's start with the first one. When I'm wearing a bear costume, is my costume unbearable or is it very good? Bear with me, because I'm not sure if it's going to work. Second pun. They're coming through the vents. I can't close the doors, but I think I can prevent them from coming through the vents. Yeah. Second pun. How I make a hamburger. First, I take the pun, and then I put it on the beef. Get it? Bun. Pun. It's like a pun in a joke. That's pretty much what it is. Bunk bed. What I'm recording on right now, my bunk bed. Double switch. I don't know if you saw that. That's so sad. Yeah, I've seen Mario go through pipes in real life. He never went through this. I'm wondering how he went through all those green pipes these years. I really want to know. Okay, I'm going to have to pay. So I didn't really use my water that much. So, water fuse, power fuse. Guaranteed, I need to do tax. I actually don't finish. Power, I need to do power. Since now I have property, I have to pay $64. Power fuse, $32. Water fuse, yeah. Guaranteed, tax every 5 days. Okay. So, like, these two are the only ones I do now. That one is later. So, I'm gonna have to. Here. Mom, get the calculator! Okay. Mental math of 7. So that would be 7, 3, 4, 47. Okay. I gotta split this in half. I think I probably did the math wrong. I don't care. I put in my one steak. I don't really have to give any. Yeah, hopefully my friend doesn't find out I just took some of his money. Or kind of a lot. If I do, I'm fine. I'm wondering what still those craters, like those holes next to my house are. Yeah, I might check that out later. I really might actually check that out later. But not now. Maybe in the next video, I'll check it out. Okay, where's the food shop? Or, no, it's called copyright. No, I don't want to do that. We're gonna go to the food shop. I'm not sure if I even named it anything. You go fast. What's it called? Food shop. So, 2 emeralds. Okay, everything is 2 emeralds. So I have to do like a bunch of multiplication. Oh yeah, let's cut some carrots. Some carrots. Nice. Everything here is expensive. Why? Let's grab some stew. Let's get an apple. Apple a day keeps the doctor away. Remember that, kids. Eat the green apples. They're good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, let's grab some beef. Gosh, I wonder how they even get this much food. Why, do they like deliver 5 trucks per hour? Maybe. Grab some chicken. There's fish. I want fish. Sure. 1, 2, 2 fish. Okay, time to multiply. Okay, so my total will be 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15 multiply 10, that will be like 30. Yeah, that's $30. Let's go shove that in. Here! Have your money, greedies! Gosh, they make a lot. I think my job soon will be going to every like shop, seeing and getting some food or getting all the money. Because that's kind of my job. It's my house. It's pretty big. It's getting bigger. Okay. There is one shop that I really want to, it's the clothing, it's the sweater shop, the clothing shop, CS, that's what we call it, it's called CS. You just see a giant C and a giant S. CS, there it is. This is the area that I want to go to. Back then, they didn't have like cool doors, so I had to use those. What do we have here? Oh, we got some shirts. We got green shirts, got red shirts. I'm gonna get like a tunic. Oh, here we go. Okay, what about that? Forget how much each piece is. $10 a piece? I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like $10 a piece. Okay. Oh yeah, this is going to be a special video, so this is going to be very long. Oh, some shoes. Okay. They haven't put in hats. So I'm surprised there's some gray, green, orange, white. Yeah, I might buy some white, but not really. So I might dirty it. Pink. I might blend in with my glass. A bathroom. $10 a piece, so 10. Okay, I need to pay $30. Why is everything in this city so expensive? Why? Just why? The city's expensive, my goodness. We're gonna go put in a dresser. If I still remember how to make a dresser. Wow, who leaves the door open for the voting place? Oh. Hold up. Hold on. They're nominating me? Against Minecraft Guy ET? Remember that one sky block that they had, that me and my friend had? Yeah. Never see him around anymore. So they want to nominate me? Somebody nominated me. But nobody nominated ET. I feel bad. Well, I can't really nominate myself. So we're gonna have to leave that alone. Still wondering what my friend is doing in that area. I should have to get him over one day and see about those craters so he can test them. Because I heard that the people are saying that don't go near them, don't touch them or anything. See if you saw. Creeper skull? You home? Well, I can't go in his house. He knows me. The creeper! You here? Creeper, you in the chest? Are you in the brewing potions? No. Can't even fit in there. Well, he is a creeper, so. Oh, man. Creeper? Are you in your cup of coffee? No. Your television? No. He's not home. Where is he? I always hear him like he's always going to different states. I don't even know. I always hear that he's going to different states, and that's all I know. I'm gonna crack the code. So, Creeper Skull's not here. And who could be here? God, this place is empty like usual. It's always empty! It's literally like Phoenix! Here, let's see how the president's doing. Okay, that's the president's house up there. I think he has like 5 million security cameras. Yeah, dude, look at that house! Whoa! He's rich. He literally lives in a mansion. He's not my friend or anything. He's mad. Somebody. Oh. He has his own highway. Wow. I think he's not gonna get mad. No, this is Creeper Skull's car, I think. Because my friend Creeper Skull always. My friend Creeper Skull. It's friends with him. Yeah, this is Creeper Skull's area. Yeah, he's monster. Should make like a pressure plate so whenever you come in, pressure plate like activates. What's this? Okay. This is how you make something. Let's go back home. So what do we got going on? Okay, here we are. We made it home safe and sound. Okay, we're gonna have to put the food back. We're gonna have to. In the middle of the night, because I don't really want to burn it or anything. Let me set the timer. Okay. Okay, so we're going to cook that while that's cooking. We're going to put everything in the refrigerator. And we're going to go make a dressing in my bedroom. Here we go. Okay, if I still remember how to make a dresser, it involves doors. Okay. I still remember my craftsman work from like 500 years ago. Okay. Still brought some leftover stuff, like random, like some doors, some slabs. I brought over that. And some chests. Where are the chests? Remember, my filled pockets with absolutely nothing. I can't. Oh. Can't seem to find it. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're almost finished. We gotta make the finishing part. Okay, I'm not sure if you could see. There you go. Now I think you could see. I think soon my dresser will be filled with cobwebs. That's how that's going. I think we're doing pretty well. You know, we got on our own house. Okay. Should make a safe. I think here's like the best place to make a safe. Okay. Oh, I sneezed. Self. Those craters do. Imagine if they sent me back to Portal. Huh. You know, like Portal, you know? Remember it at all? That was a long time. Oh, hey, look, my answers. Good thing it didn't overcook. Hey! I forgot to put it on there. Okay. Yeah, I just stole my friend's money. I don't feel good. God damn it. I think I just lost like 500 karma. It's almost done. That looks nice.